I'd like to talk a little bit about the format that we've developed for our Mathview videos. This was developed over a period of years, and I believe it is still the best video format out there for mathematics education. The basic page view consists of magenta text and diagrams, animation on a black background with voiceover narration. So there are no distracting talking heads, people moving around in the background. The idea is to simplify the presentation and help focus the viewer on what's going on the page. Furthermore, the Mathview videos are recognizable on video search pages because each video has a thumbnail, and because of our unique visual format, our thumbnails are easily identified and they kind of stand out in the search rankings. And we'll see some of those searches a little bit later in this video. But when you take a video of a mathematical lecture, it doesn't really work in the video format. There's a reason why Catherine Zeta-Jones makes the big bucks in cinema productions. The camera really likes her, and they have great cinematography to make the communication with the audience work. But when you have a university professor being videoed, typically you have a guy running a video camera in the back of the lecture hall, in the back of the classroom, and you are seeing a talking head and waving arms, and generally the face and the human on the camera is a distraction rather than a help. And so we have this format where we have simple voiceover narration, text and animation that the viewer can follow. Brief comment on our format. Okay, so let's take a look at video search rankings for our Mathview videos. And what we're going to do here is use video search from the Google homepage. And it's, the video search is basically giving you the same thing as YouTube search. It includes some of the more obscure video hosting sites, but essentially the videos that are going to show up here are going to be YouTube videos. So let's take a look at some standard mathematical search terms and see how Mathview ranks compared to everybody else. Okay, the algebra of differentials. This is a little bit of a specialty for us. Look what we have here. Notice the magenta on black background. How to construct differentials on the real numbers is number one rank. Here's a video from a British source. Here's another Mathview video, vector differentials, YouTube video. So we're one and three here. Oh, and look down here, what do you know? There's MIT ranked fourth. And why don't we go on down and look, here's another MIT video. And then to round out the top 10, differentials 101, part 3A. Mathview channel, and that rounds it out at 9. And then here rank 10 is this looks like a video from a university here. Okay, so out of the top 10 for this search term, we have 1, 3, and 9, and we are outranking MIT and a lot of other really great contributors. Okay, let's talk about one that's probably familiar to everybody who's had calculus. What is the Taylor theorem? Taylor's theorem. Sometimes I like to phrase these as questions. Okay, Taylor's theorem, you know, it's one of the central results for introductory calculus. Freshman calculus, everybody usually runs into Taylor's theorem, so that's a pretty competitive topic. Okay, so we have the top 10 on what is Taylor's theorem. Here's Mathview at number 3, Taylor's theorem, the fast and easy way. And then here at number 5, what are Taylor series, part 1 on YouTube. And then at number 6, here's an MIT video. And let's just scan on down here to round out the top 10. So there are, you know, around the world, there are video providers that are contributing on this search term, and the Mathview videos also stack up very well on this one. Okay, let's do a couple more just to round it out. One of our specialties is linear algebra and multivector algebra, tensor analysis, and the exterior algebra. So let's check out the exterior algebra. What is the exterior algebra? We did a really good job on that, and this is reflected at our number 1 rank here, exterior algebra part 1, Mathview. Here is, let's see, these are more exterior and projection operator videos. This is from a playlist on YouTube from Mathview videos. So we're actually 1, 2, and 3 ranked on this search term. And here is multilinear algebra. These are, I think these are MIT guys in here. And then coming on down here, rounding out the top 10, number 8 ranked exterior algebra, wedge product differential forms. I'm particularly proud of these videos. This is a subject that's rather important, and it's often kind of left aside, and people run into trouble because it's not treated in a clear-cut, easy-to-understand fashion. Very important geometric interpretation of tensor algebra. Okay, what is the rotation operator? What is the rotation operator? This is something that's very important in applied mathematics. It shows up in applied mechanics and in quantum mechanics. We're doing quite well here. We have rotation operator part 4. And then in second place is a physics department guy at Oxford University. So that's very nice to be in the exalted company of such a wonderful university as Oxford. And then we're bracketing here at number 3. And then here is actually a playlist, Mathview videos that are also showing up here in fourth place. Introduction to rotation operators, rotation group. This is a collection of videos in kind of bookcase format. There are each of these colored tiles on here is an active link, and you can go through in sequence and look at a system of 9 videos here following this path. That was sort of an experimental video we did in spring of 2011, trying to organize the content so that there would be sort of a mini lesson plan or mini logical connection of a system of videos handling rotation operator. And rounding out the top 10, let's see here. Here is another lecture from Oxford University. And actually, I believe this, here's MIT in 10th place. Lecture 1, MIT 18, course 18 is the mathematics department at MIT. Linear algebra, spring 2005. So here's an MIT video on rotation operators. So we're doing quite well. Now, you may notice that Khan Academy and Khan University are not on the radar in these search ranks. And most of you may have heard about the Khan Academy. This was a very successful mathematics YouTube channel that taught elementary school math and sort of high school level math, and got a lot of traffic. Recently, they made an alliance with Google, who is funding them to go to more advanced topics in mathematics, and it's called Khan University, K-A-H-N. But we're not afraid of Khan. We're sort of like Captain Kirk. We are wary of Khan, but we feel we can beat Khan. And as far as we know, Khan is nowhere close to dethroning Mathview as the number one page rank for video search on many of these advanced mathematical terms. And we're doing all of this just out of a simple home office and simple video production facility out here in my home in Palm Springs. Okay.